for a bit of role play. Three of you have got police hats under your desk. Paddy, I want you to play good cop. Holly, you play bad cop. Alan, you're going to be normal cop.
It's good.
I don't have the voice to play a bad cop.
Go for it.
I can't swear with this voice. It doesn't, like, give me a fucking secret. It just sounds delightful.
Nish has a secret. Ooh. I want the three of you to find out what it is.
Please. You look like a traffic warden.
Right.
It looks like someone from the village, people.
I think he's about to go to a hen night and strip.
Right, Nish is in the spotlight.
Oh, my God.
Got a secret. Come on.
This is American immigration all over again.
Oh, I knew stuff.
I know you've got something going on, mate.
Leave it, you've gone too far.
Oh, we're a comedian, are we?
Actually, yes.
No, you'd be nice,
It's a lovely beard you have there, Nish.
Thanks very much, Addy. I've had it combed, and I also really love the fact that you've turned your policeman hat backwards and are wearing it like Samuel L. Jackson's Kangol.
That's what I'm talking about.
Hashtag time's up. We can't flirt at work anymore.
Wait, hang on, you're supposed to be the bad cop.
Yeah. All right, Sonny Jim.
Sonny Jim.
I'm sorry about this, Mr. Kumar. Absolute nightmare.
It's like being interrogated by Dick Van Dyke and Mary Poppins.
Just tell us what the secret is and I'll call her off.
I haven't got a secret. I'm an upstanding member of society. I've not even taken cocaine, in spite of the size and volume of my notes.
Good cop?
Tell us your secret.
No, that's not good. Good would be like, listen, sir, I'm terribly sorry.
We switched round. Oh, we're switching round.
Yeah. Tell us your secret, you... Sonny Jim!
Are you going to confess?
I will confess to farting in Sandy's dressing room.
Oh, my God! Nish farted in Sandy's...
Get him to sign it.
You have a right to remain silent but violent.
I'm really worried, Holly, you're getting into it now.
Shut your face!
So here's the thing about the good cop, bad cop thing. What we do know is it's a very, very good way if you want to prize a confession out of somebody. It is not a good means of actually discovering the truth. So somebody will just confess, but it's not... Was it true?
So Nish wasn't telling the truth then?
No, darling, he's never been allowed in my dressing room. It's been tested by scientists and they carried out all sorts of experiments to emotionally destabilise their subjects and then try to manipulate them. But it doesn't work. The thing that did work, which I think is really interesting, they did a test in America on people jaywalking across the road. So jaywalking in America is taken very seriously. They fine you quite heavily.
Jaywheeling as well.
Jaywheeling, exactly.
Just saying.
Yeah.
Shut it!
Yeah, all right. So whenever somebody was seen jaywalking, a researcher blew a loud whistle, so they thought the police were right behind them. And when they spun round, they saw it was a civilian. They then continued on their way. They were then interrupted by a charity mugger who asked for money without giving a single reason, and people who had felt frightened and then relieved were much more likely to simply hand over money for no reason whatsoever. People are much easier to manipulate when they've been through an upsetting experience. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.